This is Hymnodia. This is Hymnodia. This is Hymnodia.
Hello, everyone. This is The Art of Worship. This is Hymnodia. It is the semifinals. I am Dean Bennett. Duke, Idiomo, and Frank have automatically made it to the finale, leaving Echezona, Yinka, Steven, and of course, Jason. We gave you the power to vote in your favorite contestant to compete to be the true Hymnodian for season two. The Asaf is the biggest and most coveted trophy for us here at the Art of Worship in Hymnodia. Before we begin, we'd like to invite the Nightingale to serenade us with a powerful hymn, "Here's Everything to Me" by Ralph Carmichael. Please welcome Judge Yinka Davis.
The stars, his handiworks I see. On the wind he speaks with majesty. Though he rolls over land and sea, what is that to me? I will celebrate nativity, for it has a place in history. Yes, he came to set his people free. What is that to me? Till by faith I met him face to face, and I felt the wonder of his grace. Then I knew that he was more than just a God who didn't care, who lived away up there. And now he walks beside me day by day, ever watching on me lest I stray, helping me to find the narrow way. He's everything to me. By faith I met him face to face, then I felt the wonder of his grace. Then I knew that he was more than just a God who didn't care, who lived away up there. And now he walks beside me
This is Hymnodia.
Now that is an expressive performance coming from Judge Davis. Expression, one more vocabulary we want to add to our triple E effect, which is entertaining, educating, and edifying. It is the art of worship. This is Hymnodia, the semi finals. Now, if you've got gifts just like her and everybody else across the globe with drips of blessings, it is time for you to lend your voice to praising our Lord Jesus Christ. If you're just joining us, it is still Hymnodia, and please join us on our social media platform and subscribe to our YouTube page. Don't forget to press that like button. Voting is closed. And the results are in. We would like to thank you all who have taken time to vote these wonderful hymn testants. Do not forget, up on offer is the beautiful Asaph, which coronates the true Hymnodian for season 2. There are other blessings that come with that, which is 5 million naira and a brand new car. It is time to meet our hymn testants who are on probation. May I invite Ed Chesena, Yinka, Stephen, and Jason. Your participation in joining us in hymn singing, writing, and ultimately voting is appreciated. I would like to invite Jumoke Ademisoye to please join me on stage. Jumoke, thank you so much for joining us. Please confirm to everyone that the results you have with you is the names of the contestants with the least votes.
Yes, Benga Badijo and Co. confirms this.
Thank you so much. I have it in my hand. And here we go. Just to be clear, as is our tradition, 5 hymn testants will be going to the finale. We have 4 on probation and 2 will be hymnvicted tonight. Who will it be? Jason. You are not safe, but please stay. Yinka, you will not remain with the boys. Congratulations, you are in the finale. Can I have Jason, Echezona, and Steven join me on the diamond platform? Here we go. Only 1 of Stephen, Echezona, and Jason will be joining Yinka, Duke, Ediomo, and Frank at the hymn set, which is the finale of the Art of Worship Hymnodia. Here we go. Echezona. Stephen, Jason, one of you is going to the finale, and that name is, congratulations, Jason. Jason has made it to the finale, which means Echezona and Stephen have been hymnvicted from this platform. Jason, congratulations. You can leave the stage. Thank you very much. It is not an easy feat because you just get better and better. But we have our finalists here tonight. Echezona, it is the end of the road. What do you have to say to the voting public? You've been on probation for quite some time and they've kept you in, but the votes were not enough.
I want to really appreciate every single one of them out there. I am very grateful. I've actually learned a lot from here. I'm not leaving the same person at all. Thank you all very much.
Thank you so much. Stephen, Ogochukwu was actually routing for you to win this, but unfortunately your votes were not enough. What do you have to say to her and everybody out there who put their faith in you?
I'll say a very big thank you to everyone who supported Stephen. I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. And this is not the end of the road. We'll keep pushing further.
Thank you so much. This is not the end of the road. And of course, this is not the last time we're going to see this wonderful folks write hymns. But it will be the last time they will be performing. When we come back, we'll enjoy their hymnviction song. It is still the Art of Worship. This is Hymnodia. Stay with us.
This is Hymnodia.
I have a message from the Lord. Hallelujah. The message unto you I'll give. 'Tis recorded in His word. Hallelujah. It's only that you look and leave. Look and leave, my brother, leave. Look to Jesus now and leave. 'Tis recorded in His word, hallelujah. It is only that you look and leave. What a ransom he has paid, hallelujah. He paid it all for you and me. On the cross my sin was nailed, hallelujah. Jesus shed his blood to set me free. Look and leave, my brother, leave. Look to Jesus now and leave. 'Tis recorded in his word, hallelujah. It is only that you look, it is only that you look and leave. Look and leave. All my heart to him I give, hallelujah. His word of truth and grace is true. In his presence I will live, hallelujah, hallelujah. All to him I give all praises due. Look and leave, my brother, leave. Look and leave, my sister, leave. Now and leave. 'Tis recorded in his word, hallelujah. It is only that you look, it is only that you look and leave.
Praise the Lord, all ye nations.
nations, for his name is forevermore.
This is Hymnodia.
Outstanding performances from Echezona and Stephen. We wish them all the best. Five wonderful hymn testants will continue the journey to retain the Asaph for season two. It's Jason, Yinka, Duke, Edyomo, and Frank. One female left. That is wonderful. Thank you all so much for keeping them in the competition. And we're going to request you one more time as the show progresses so that you can keep them and lead them straight to the finale. And of course, to lift the Asaph. The theme for this stanza is existing hymns with added verses. It means they will retain the structure of an original hymn and upgrade it with their own written verses. And to kick this off, before then, let us meet our judges. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Judge Ige. Judge Sunday is also present on this Art of Worship platform. And of course, you heard from the expressive Judge Davis. Thank you very much. And also joining us is the music director of the Institute. Please welcome also Shion Owaji. Kicking off this stanza, please welcome performing He Leadeth Me. It is Duke.
He leadeth me, O blessed thought, O words with heavenly comfort wrought. Whate'er I do, where'er I be, still 'tis God's hand that leadeth me. He leadeth me, he leadeth me, by his own hand he leadeth me. His faithful follower I would be, for by his hand he leadeth me. He leadeth me, yes, I will sing a joyful tune unto my King. He made a way and fought for me. Through my despair, he leadeth me, he leadeth me, he leadeth me, for his own hand he leadeth me. His faithful follower I would be, for by his hand he leadeth me. Led by the light found in his word, bought with a price I can't afford, my soul is saved, and now I'm free, I am free. That leadeth me, he leadeth me, he leadeth me, by his own hand he leadeth me. His faithful follower I would be, for by his hand, for by his hand, for by his hand, he
What a beautiful way to begin this process towards the finale. Judge Ige, has Duke been able to justify his wonderful hymn writing skills?
You know, I knew you were going to call me. I'm trying to put myself together, you understand? Duke, that was such a beautiful way to start the show. Yeah? You know, At first, I was a bit concerned when you said you were going to use the mic stand because I thought you were going to be restricted. But there was no restricting you because you were like this, you were like this, you were like this. We could feel your energy from right there, from right in the center. Your face was very expressive. Your voice. Did you have a cough? No, you don't have a cough. I think everybody should be having cough. If these people will be sounding if they have cough. Brilliant control, brilliant. I could see that you were trying so hard to make sure that it doesn't interfere, do you understand, with your performance. It was a beautiful performance. What can I say? Lovely. Duke, well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much, Duke. Thank you so much. The journey to the coronation for season two with the ASAF continues. Are we going to coronate a king or a queen? But we will be performing All Creatures of Our God and King, performed by Yinka.
All creatures of our God and King, lift up your voice and with us sing. Alleluia.
Yinka. Judge Sunday, what are your thoughts?
Well, that was electrifying. And you flirted with Mr. Handel, and at a point, of course, Mozart. And it was a beautiful blend. How you wriggled out of the whole thing, I don't know. And then the way you were able to expand your compass, going from the very high note to the low note, I don't know how you did it. Yinka, that was very, 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 very good. I wish you all the best.
You flirted with Handel and you're sweating for your efforts. Thank you so much, Yinka. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It is getting hotter here. If you're just joining us, you have missed quite a few, but there's still more to go. His fans have kept him here stanza by stanza. And tonight he has chosen to enlist in the army of the Lord by performing Onward Christian Soldiers. Please welcome Jason.
Christian soldiers marching us to war, with the cross of Jesus going on before. Christ, thy royal master, leads against the foe, forward into battle, see his banners go. Onward, Christian soldiers, marching us to war, with the cross of Jesus going on before. Soldiers marching us to war, with the cross of Jesus going on before. That
was Jason performing the hymn Onward Christian Soldiers. Judge Ige, has he done justice as a soldier in the army of our Lord?
You know, I always look forward to your performances, Jason, because I know that there's always something up your sleeves. This time is a short sleeve, it's a soldier sleeve situation. But it was a brilliant performance. I like that you always give us something to watch. Right. And I also like that you worked on having that classical tone from the beginning. Do you understand? I liked it because it actually goes with the feeling of Onward Christian Soldiers. But that middle part that you put there, was that yours? That was you? Oh, my gosh. That was brilliant. I loved it. It sounded like a song that was already in existence. Hello? I liked it. I didn't like it. I loved it. Yeah? Of course, you know, I'm a vocal coach. Watch your breathing. Watch your pronunciation.
Well, thank you so much, Jason. Thank you so much. I just imagine how he's been able to stay calm in the eye of a storm. And as we say in this part of town, soldier go, soldier come, barracks remain. But here on this platform we say, singing goes, singing comes, the art of worship remains. It is still Hymnodia. We will be right back. Stay with us.
This is Hymnodia. This is Hymnodia.
Welcome back. Duke, Yinka, and of course Jason have performed fantastic hymns tonight. And up to perform also is a man who has been very sweet with his vocals and with his melodies. Tonight, is he up to the task? Performing How Sweet the Name of Jesus Sounds, please welcome the ever cheerful Eddie Omo.
How sweet the name of Jesus sounds in a believer's ears. It soothes his sorrows, heals his wounds, and drives away his fears. Your great name sets the captives free and guides us when astray. Please draw us ever close to thee, Lord Jesus, this we pray.
How sweet the name of Jesus sounds in a believer's ears. It soothes his sorrow, heals his wounds, and drives away his fears. Jesus, my King and one true friend, in thee I put my trust. I'll sing your praises to the end, for you were kind and just. All thanks and honor to the King, thy great power and love. Sweet songs of praise to thee we bring, for thy great power and love. Sweet songs of praise to thee we bring, for thy great power and thy great power and thy great power.
Is this a competition or are we just enjoying the art of worship? Of course, it is both. And they are contending to be the Asaph bearers of the Hymnodia Season 2. Thank you so much, Idiomo. Georginka, I mean, you are very playful when it concerns performances too. Tonight, you were absolutely amazing, by the way.
Aww.
But yeah, you were amazing. You know, I must say. Has Idiomo done justice to the song?
Do you know something? Idiomo is a perfectionist. However, Idiomo is a puppeteer, a puppet master. And he is so clean, so clear. And when he's playing, he is actually working. Sonsa.
Whether he is the puppet or the puppeteer, the voting public are the puppet masters and mistresses, as the case may be. Thank you so much, Idiomo. You've done fantastically well. Rounding off this performance with Rejoice, the Lord is King, is the one who is a force to reckon with his wonderful classical performances. Please welcome the big dude, Frank.
Rejoice, the Lord is King, your Lord and King adore. Mortals, give thanks and sing, and triumph evermore. Lift up your heart, lift up your voice. Rejoice again, I say, rejoice. Behold the sovereign Lord, the risen Christ from death. He gave life by his word. We rent what wrong deals. Lift up your hearts, lift up your voice. Rejoice again, I say. God, all glory to his name, who was and is the same. Praise him in one accord. Lift up your hearts, lift up your voice. Rejoice, the Lord is King. Rejoice again.
Thank you so much, Frank. Judge Sunday, your thoughts, please.
Well, Frank, I would say that you have not disappointed. It seems that all through this competition, you've been at best, if I would put it that way. And I want to say that you've had a lot of beautiful efforts went into this. Behold the sovereign Lord, the risen Christ from death. I love the way you followed the theme of the original hymn, and it shows that you must be a very good writer. And I want to say that, okay, performing and actually raising your voice showed that you understood very well the content of this, and then you actually put that on display. And again, the attempt to do a different time, and I think that was commendable. Well done.
Thank you so much. And finally, I would like to hear from our music director in terms of Frank and, of course, the overall performance.
All right. Well, this has been such an exhilarating performance, string of performances. I thoroughly enjoyed myself, starting from even the from Echezona and Steven, who have now been evicted. Going to those who are still in contention, Duke's performance was very, very okay. He delivered with a very stable voice. Yinka brought in, our own performance too was very, very interesting. And we had this novelty of a woman singing in the bass region. Jason's stage matics came to play again, and you know, he did it very well this time again. I liked the fact that he was dressed like a boys' brigade, actually, you know, like a soldier. Edi Omo his stage presence was awesome again. And then, of course, Frank came.
And that caps it. Thank you very much, Frank. Thank you so, so much. It's been an interesting stanza. It is the semi-finals. I hope you have enjoyed yourselves as we have here. When we come back, we will see these wonderful guys again who are battling to be the true Himnodian with the Asaph as their crown. It is more than singing, more than writing. It is very creative, but it is undiluted. The art of worship. This is Himnodia. Stay with us.
This is Himnodia. This is Himnodia.
Welcome to the most watched hymn singing, hymn writing, family-oriented art of worship show. It is Himnodia. The battle for the Himnodian to be crowned with the Asaph is about to begin. It's the semi-finals and our wonderful finalists, Frank, Duke, Idiomo, Yinka, and Jason have done justice to adding extra verses to existing hymns. We would like to thank our judges also who have given great comments. And to all of you out there, did you enjoy it? Please go to our social media network and leave a word. Are you willing to also perform in season 3? It's time for you to brace up. Considering all existing rules, we will be bringing that information to you soon. Let's go straight to the business of the evening. Will any hymn testant be going on probation tonight? No, it is the finale. So they are all rooting for your wonderful votes. They have a 2-stanza window before the hymn cert. It means you keep voting. Just keep voting, because the more the votes, the more the chances of your favorite hymn testant to be crowned with the Asaph this season. Also coming with the Asaph is 5 million naira and a brand new car. But tonight, the judges have chosen one out of the 5, the whole lot, who performed who was outstanding tonight. And it was a unanimous decision based on collation of results. Tonight, Frank carried the evening. The stanza has been absolutely interesting. Yinka, Jason, Idiomo, Frank, and Duke are in contention for the Asaph. It's a great gift. Himnodia is absolutely interesting, and we would like you to follow every time and everywhere we go. Until we'll meet you at the hymn cert, we invite the choir once again to serenade us in the art of worship. Until then, it's bye-bye, God bless, and vote, vote, vote for your favorite hymn testant. Good evening.
This is Himnodia.
Oh,
This is Hymnodia, the art of worship. See you next stanza.